Watching this No DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification matches we've seen in WWE over the years.
No doubt, Michael. Triple H versus Brock Lesnar in 2013. The Rock versus Mankind in 1999. Both classics. But the all-time best has got to be Undertaker versus Shawn Michaels at WrestleMania 26.
Yeah, I hate to disagree with you, Corey, but Stone Cold Steve Austin against The Rock at WrestleMania 17 was the greatest no disqualification match of all time. In fact, it might even be the greatest match in WWE history.
Let's just agree that all of those matches are great, and I'd argue this one could live up to that same hype, guy.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg. Getting tossed.
Oh, no, no. This ain't right. Oh, wow. What power.
Off. Yeah. Forearm all across the face. Oh, there's the old stump puller leg snap.
Oh, snap your hamstring.
Slam with authority. He's looking a little off balance. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Umaga is in a distressing spot.
Yeah, somehow Umaga has to turn the tide.
So much damage inflicted.
Umaga with a retaliation.
Now Umaga looking for some momentum.
Umaga showing he can't be trifled with for too long. You know, a falls count anywhere match is a really exciting opportunity. It really allows you to get creative and take the action to somewhere you have the advantage.
That's certainly one way of looking at what many would characterize as an incredibly dangerous match type.
And the unabated offense continues.
Yeah, and this has to decrease his composure moving forward.
What a stop to the back of the neck. He's got the answer for that one.
Yeah, but Umaga needs to maintain that offense now.
Stiff kick. That unraveled on Umaga. Chop combination.
Across the forehead and right to the chest and then the throat.
Wicked. Taking it outside the ring now.
Uh-oh.
Clearing the table.
They're going to take it to the next level.
What is this superstar thinking?
They're thinking about the end. Finishing this thing off by any means necessary.
Loading and put your attention back to the match. And this match will head back to the ring. He's ejected from the ring. He's taking this to the floor now.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Interesting setup for this offense.
Look at this face first. Is there any life left in Umaga?
Oh, he just kicked out.
How close was that?
That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for him.
Big move, but it's still unable to end this. Umaga with a reversal. And finds a counter.
Umaga was ready there.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
Okay, he is
making it in here.
He's got one.
One, two, three. And that's all she wrote.